Now, Lineage OS has been a base for a lot of custom ROMs, and guess what? The Zenfone Pro M1 has a port based on Android Pie, and most of the things are working. So today's video, guys, is going to be a quick install and preview of Lineage OS 16 that is based on Android 9 Pie for the Zenfone Pro M1. As always, we'll install it, have a quick look and stuff like that. And if you think I should review it, let me know in the comment section so that I can start, you know, working on using this phone for a day with that ROM, and maybe you doing a second day review and then a final review. There are a lot of ROMs and there are a lot of reviews that I want to do for you guys, but let me know which ones do you want to see first. Maximum number of comments will help me decide which ROM should be reviewed first. But if you haven't already, please subscribe, hit that notification bell icon, because we do awesome stuff with smartphones. At the same time, here's a card to my second channel, that is Kratos390. Go ahead and check that channel out as well. Now, without further ado, hello awesome people, welcome to Smartphone Tutorials. My name is Kailash, let's get going. Hey guys, welcome to another video, and in today's video we are going to look at a very important ROM for the Zenfone Pro M1. In fact, that is an important ROM for whole of Android, because we are talking about Lineage OS 16, which is based on Android 9 Pie. Now, this ROM might not have all the customization in the world, this ROM might not have everything, but this has the maximum number of development. Remember, this is used as a base for at least 70% or 80% of different custom ROMs. So if you are an Android purist and you don't want to go for something like Pixel Experience and you want something different, well, Lineage OS is something you can definitely try, because they have weekly releases as well. Now, before we begin the installation process, we are going to look at the basic stuff that we always take care of. Well, you need to have TWRP, the ROM and the G apps should be copied to your phone's external memory, because we will be wiping everything, including internal storage. And that brings us to a very important point, that you need to go ahead and back up all your data. Now, considering that you have taken care of all those things, as always, usual stuff that we always do. So we go to wipe, we go to advanced wipe, we go to Dalvik, cache, system, vendor, data, and internal storage. You're gonna wipe all of those. And once the wipe is complete, we will go to install, up a level, external SD, Lineage OS 16. Now, this is the dated 12th of September. And we will add one more zip, that is OpenG apps based on Android 9 Pie, and swipe to confirm flash. Now, as I always keep saying, this flash will take anywhere between 5 to 7 minutes. So please follow the screen and wait for it to be completely flashed. And once the flash is complete, we will have our usual Lineage OS boot animation. And the good thing with this particular build for Zenfone Pro M1 is voice over LTE, camera, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, hotspot, all the things are working. So there's no major bug that you have. You can in fact use it as a daily driver. And as I said, that next week or next month, whatever you want to call it, the month of October is going to be a month of ROM reviews for this device, and then we will have the launch of OnePlus 6T as well. So by the time we close up on the Zenfone Pro M1, we will have a lot of reviews and a lot of videos for the Zenfone Pro M1. Let's wait for the files to be flashed and then we can move on. All right, so as you can see on the screen, the ROM has been flashed. So we will go to reboot system and do not install. Now, the first boot will take anywhere between 5 to 7 minutes, so please be very patient, and you can look at the beautiful Lineage OS boot animation, which has been the same forever. I thought they will update the boot animation for Android Pie, but they had different ideas and they wanted to be consistent. Nonetheless, a boot animation doesn't really make a lot of difference, if I may. So let's wait for the ROM to boot up. Alright, so as you can see, the ROM has booted up. Let's quickly skip through the setup screen and let's have a look at Lineage OS 16 for the Zenfone Pro M1. Alright, so we are on the home screen of Lineage OS, and as you can see, all these jumping icons and stuff, the first signature of Lineage OS is that it is very smooth. Now, that is what I have always liked about this particular ROM, to be honest. And it says discover trust and all the other things. It looks a little different compared to stock Android. Let me just quickly go ahead and reduce the brightness there. There you have it. So yes, of course, this is Lineage OS 16. This is Android 9 Pie. You have the music player, all the regular Lineage OS features. Now, remember, Lineage OS, or CyanogenMod as it was called back in the day, doesn't really have a lot of customization. But then again, it has stability, it has a lot of development. And as you can see, this is once again a very vanilla Android menu, that is an Android Pie menu. You have digital well-being and all the other things that will be included in the future. A few things here and there will be included. You have buttons that you can customize. The gesture pill is there. And if you go to system profiles, you have status bar customization. So it is not that it doesn't have any customization at all. It does have its share of customization, but then again, it is not overboard, or there is not a ton of customization, say like Resurrection Remix or Liquid Remix or any other thing. Now, if you go to About Phone, and you know, once again, if you have a look at the Android version, the security patch is 5th of September, and there you have it. That's your Android Pie Easter egg. Apart from that, if we have a look at the camera, it is, yes, once again, the same Google camera that is available in this particular ROM, and I think it should be working just fine. And this thing has camera to API enabled, so there should not be a problem with that as well. So as you can see, the camera is working. Let me quickly go ahead and make a call to ensure that voiceover LTE is working before I tell you guys that you can use this as your daily driver. There you have it. So voiceover LTE is working, brightness slider is working. This is pretty much a daily driver. The bugs will be there. So yes, of course, I will be using Lineage OS 16 as my daily driver so that I can give you a 24-hour verdict, and then I can give you a full review on this particular ROM as well. However, let me know in the comment section, out of all the installs and previews that you've seen so far, there might have been like, I don't know, maybe 4 or 5 or probably more than that, which is the ROM that you would have found most interesting? Because once the full reviews are done, and even after that, if I still manage to keep this wonderful device, I would do gaming reviews of different ROMs, and there are a lot of wacky ideas of kernels and stuff that I have. But for now, this was a quick install and first look at Lineage OS 16 for the Zenfone Pro M1. If you like the video, guys, like, share, and subscribe. Until the next one, this is Kailash signing off at Smartphone Tutorials. Keep smiling. Take care. Goodbye.